Okay, hello and welcome to my channel, and this is your boy LeBo, and right now I am playing Avatar The Last Airbender, and also shout outs to the guys at Uncle Iroh's Pie Show Table, and specifically Admin Alexandra for letting me put in the link on the chat, on the group, alright, so I would just like to let you guys know that one of the reasons why I am gonna play this game is because I am a really big Avatar fan, but I haven't played any games at all since, I mean, the only games that I've ever played on a Game Boy is Pokemon games. So this would be the first time that I'll be playing this. So, and also, people have been saying that this is one of the best hack and slash games that they've ever played. So I hope that this is gonna be amazing. And so I'm just gonna start here. So I'm gonna play, I'm gonna name myself LeBo since this is the name of the channel, but alright, so let's continue playing the game. So Aang the Avatar meditates, breathing the fresh North Pole morning air, gathering his concentration for important Avatar affairs, focusing intently with one thing on his mind. One thing on Aang's mind, maybe it's what a bender booty, boys. What a bender booty. Okay. See ya, buddy. I'm going penguin setting. I'm sorry, guys. So, I was just kidding earlier, but I didn't know I was gonna be correct. Sokka's Club. I should leave it. Like. Okay, so I guess so we are looking for Katara. So I'm not gonna talk to this guy since, well, I am gonna talk to this guy. So look, Aang, we made, that's not helpful at all. I don't know where Katara is. Stand in front of a safe stone and press A to use. When a safe stone is used, the team is healed. All right, good to know. Let's try it. Alright, well, I forgot to save. Oh, that's staff slash or something. Alright, good to know. Hey Katara, are you ready to go penguin sledding? Penguin sledding. Sorry, Aang, not now. The Elder wants to talk to you. Elder. So it's Gran-Gran, right? Great having the Avatar, blah, blah, blah. But why are there a lot of people, a lot of grown-ups here? There's not really a lot of grown-ups on the South Pole, right? I have to go to the bathroom. Don't keep the Elder waiting. Okay. No worries, I'm going. I'm looking for him. The Elder is waiting by the stairs. Okay, by the stairs. So this is Gran-Gran. What? There's a guy? There's an old guy in the South Pole. And I'm glad you came. Here you are, waterbender. Are there other waterbenders in the South Pole? I thought it's just Katara, or is this a different story? Is this gonna be a different story? Please, Aang, can you find him? Don't worry, Master will find him. So, is this a different story to the series? Press and hold A to grab continuous use to push or pull. Alright, so. Oh, okay, I have to hold it. Yep, easy peasy, easy peasy. So, guys, I do apologize if you, the audio is not that good. My mic is not all that hurt. Well, I don't really have a good mic right now, since my mic was, well, broken. So I'm just using my old headset here. And also, you might hear a really, really strong rain, since we are experiencing a storm here in the Philippines right now. Alright, so, and also, why do I have to stand on those swirly things before I can jump? I'm an airbending master. Press B to airstrike. So what I did earlier was called an airstrike. So good to know. Ooh, getting your nice, Aang strong. Ooh, strong Aang, strong, strong Aang. Alrighty, Black Snow. This water pouch must have. Ooh, Black Snow. We are gonna fight some Fire Nation, baby. We're gonna kick some Fire Nation butt. Alrighty, alrighty. So we're gonna go back to the old guy there. I forgot his name. Master Way, I think. Disturbs me. Waterbenders don't just leave their pouches behind. Sokka is waiting in the training area. I won't keep you any longer. Alrighty, alright. Wait, training area. Good stairs. Strong looking walls. Am I in the North Pole? I don't know. Sokka can do this. Looks like Sokka could use a hand. Alright, I got two. Let's go. It's too heavy. I can't push it by myself. You're the Avatar. Well, it's not really... Aang's not really that strong physically, so I do understand. Hit the switches to activate them. Ooh, technology. Noise. Hey Sokka, maybe if we work together, we can push that container. I almost had it. No, you didn't. Nope. Not even a budge. While controlling Sokka, use B to throw Sokka. Oh, boomerang! So hold this right. Hold. Hey! Nice! Nice, nice. Can I change that? Alright, here it is. Toggle. Let's try it out. Okay, okay, okay. That's good to know. Wait, I was trying to get in the igloo. What was that noise? Doesn't sound good. Let's go back to the town, village. Alright, let's go back to the village. I was gonna say town, but it's village, so. Wait, the scar is not on the right side. Bring me the girl. We'll use her to draw the Avatar out. Oh no, Katara! Wait. I was saying earlier, this is not the South Pole, so. I just remembered that in the beginning of the game, I just said North. Aang is breathing North Pole air. So I'm in the North Pole. I'm stupid. Quick, let's get a Wappa. I think I'm stupid. What do you guys think? I already read. No, whoa, what's this? Yeah, that's my question too. And what happened? Yeah. Did the Fire Nation kill the kids? What? Boomerang. Ooh, that didn't hurt. No damage? Oh, nice, nice. I think I know what to do. Ah, easy.
Yeah.
Ooh. Easy, easy game, boys. Easy. Easiest game of my life. Yeah, we beat it. We beat it. That was some power firebending, and its armor was stronger than metal. It has to be Fire Nation. Let's go, Aang. We have to find Katara. I think I'm gonna try and practice some impersonations, I guess. My club. I knew it was around here somewhere. Receive Sokka's club. Press A with Sokka to swing the club. Okay, let's try it. Whoa, that's low. Is it gone? Oh, wait, there are the kids. I thought they're dead. Wait. And there are three kids? There's three kids, right? After desperately searching for signs of Katara, Sokka and Aang find Zuko's ship docked at a small island. The island is swarming with Fire Nation patrol, so they decide to land in the forest and continue on foot. Alright, let's... What? I can talk to Momo? Ooh. So that's what it's used for. Alright, alright. Easy does it. Oi. Oi. Earlier, ship arrived in Fire Nation soldiers escorted Waterbender off it. They must have... What? She's in prison? So, okay, so that's what I... Word. Wait. I'm getting bad vibes from this. My friends told me that this is just a hack and slash game. Are there gonna be any puzzles here? Cause I'm not good with puzzles. Because as you heard earlier, I didn't even know that I'm in the North Pole, even though I read it already. So that's a good indication that I'm a dum-dum. And that also means I'm not good with puzzles. Oof. 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 Man, that hurt. Easy does it. Oof. Oh my gosh, there's gonna be puzzles. Pressure switches need different way to activate based on your type. Wood, light, stone, medium, metal, heavy. Okay. Nope. Wood is for light, so I forgot that the game's for kids. Ooh, wrong. But as I mentioned earlier, I'm stupid, so I might lose the game. Oh no, Sokka. I can immediately see me dying a lot in this game. Yep, I can see me dying a lot in this game. If you touch containers with Python, you take damage. Alright, good to know. Save point. Oh, I forgot to save. My bad. Just talk to villagers. I wish the Foundation would just leave us alone. It started raining ever since they put that wonder. Tars got some nice power here. Apparently they are holding some sort of genius in prison. Genius. Is that Katara? Is the genius Katara? So Katara can make it rain. Nice. A chest at the east holds a mysterious scroll that teaches the forgotten art. Maybe that's the waterbending scroll in the series? I don't know. If I wanted to sneak into prison, just in order for you, I'd dress up like a soldier. Is that a hint? We also have a long time ago, we don't even care about the rain. The soldiers generally gather at the barracks just west of here. West, so that's left, right. Ooh, I can't enter. I thought I could enter the house. Ooh, nope. Still no. Right. The waterbending scrolls here, right? These are the mysterious scrolls, so maybe that's the waterbending scroll. Press A with Sokka to activate these levers. Sokka must hold these levers to keep the door open. And can then be controlled separately. Press A near Sokka. Alrighty, alrighty. Oh, what did I do? What did I do there? How can I control? How did I control him? What did I press? Oh, I'm stupid. Wait, is this you? Oh yeah, whirly thing. And Aang does a hate. When Aang does a high jump, he leaves the other team members behind. Aang is bad. Why you leave Nakama? Why you leave your Nakama? Well, Sokka can jump that high, so. You guys dead. Easy. No. What's this? Heal. Wait, so the only one that's gonna get healed is the one in front? Dude. Press select the switch between characters. Okay, so I press switch. I pressed select earlier. Alright. What? Oh, boomerang. Alrighty. Alrighty. Also, Sokka's the only one who can hit bushes, okay? Only team split characters can be switched while they are in danger. Okay, good to know. Whoa, Sokka's strong. Sokka's strong. Stone pressure pads can be activated if two or more characters are standing on them. Okay, so I need Sokka. I need him. Oh, nope. Wrong. Wait. Okay. Oh, there it is. Easy. Easy puzzle. Wait. Here. Hey, Aang. I only hit one. Easy. Easy.
What's this?
Received air blast scroll. Oh, I thought it's gonna be a water bending scroll. Press A to air blast with Aang. Use the air blast to blow things from a distance. The air blast can move empty containers. Alrighty. Let's try it. Empty container. Okay. So I'm like Link. I destroy pots. What? Oh, so people respawn. Aren't there any XP in this game? Cause found health potion. These items extend the maximum health. Ooh, nice. So I should have given it to Aang since he is quite, well, it's like paper. It's paper thin. Defenses are all paper thin. Oh, nope, that's not it. How do I do this? Okay. Oh wait, I think I get it. So should I try? Woo, noise. I think I got it. Got him. Easy. Easy, boy. Wait, so empty container. I saw you. Wait, so, oh, okay. Just like earlier, strike. Wait. How can I get in? What? Oh, okay. So we gotta. Okay. That's quite stupid of me. Easy. Oh, it's swirly things. Oof. Noise. Should I try using Sokka in battle? Since his club's quite strong. Oh. What? Who's hitting me? What? Ooh. What? One hit? One free. Oh. Nice. But. Man, one hit, Sokka. Strong, dude. Oh, it's not one hit. Oh, so they can only one hit those spearmen. Okay. Good to know. Oh. Aang's getting hit a lot. Oh. Alrighty.
What's this?
Received soldier uniforms. Oh, okay, so that's the hint earlier. That old guy said that. Okay. You know? Earlier, the old guy gave a hint about dressing up as Fire Nation soldiers. So let's do that. So how do you use it? How do I use it, dude? So, oh, why can't I select? What? How do I use it? Can't use it? Are you ready to enter prison?
Yep,
I am. I don't know how long I can wear this. It stinks. Just hold your breath. Okay, so it's gonna automatically... Okay. It's what time showed up. Yeah, you're late again. Hurry up and get work. You're not late. We're different people, dude. Oh, yeah, and for treason. Gosh, that was disgusting. Don't worry, the rain will wash it out. Oh, the rain will wash out the smell. Okay. Alright, let's try using Aang since he's faster. Ooh. Easy. How do I open this? Nope. Oh, it's been 26 minutes already? So we are gonna end the stream after I go to the next save point, alright? So, but I don't know where it is. That's a problem. Oh, Sokka, no. Wait, dude. That hurts. Can't I move any faster? No. Easy. No. No. Wait. Oh, dude. Dude, I lost. I told you guys I'm gonna lose. So, since I already died in this game, and also it's been 27 minutes already, so I guess I am gonna end the stream today. So I'm just gonna do another Avatar stream tomorrow, right? So again, thank you guys for watching, and see you guys next time. Bye-bye.